I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines.
So to get this effect, we will using Premiere Pro. Just dropping the Premiere Pro in the timeline, it will create a composition. And let's check the already recorded video. So this is how you are going to record your video. And again, just acting it out. There we go. Now we'll just move the playhead to where we want to make the transition come to life, just there itself. As we go back, that's the point, and we will just slice it with the razor tool by pressing C, and again pressing V will get the selection tool and move it upward. And we will make a copy by holding the Alt and moving the clip up towards it, and we'll just add the frame hold, and we will take the pen tool from the opacity. You can get it from the effects panel. Keeping the clip selected, you will get it. This is how it looks, and open the opacity, and there the pen tool will be there, and just zoom in to the point where we want to apply the cut, and that's the point. And there one more. I see so many people doing the background eraser tool. Yeah, we can follow that also, but I'd find it more easy to keep 4 points instead of carefully cutting through the whole doorway. It's up to you. And I know I'm not using the KineMaster and I'm using the Premiere Pro, but this is how I edited it out, and I want you to know you guys how I edited. And there we go, we have made the cut, and just see how it going to look. There it goes, that's the perfect video, and we are just acting it out. So after the editing is done, we will just go to File and Export and Media, and here we will select the format to H.264 and match source high bitrate. And this is where we want to rename the file and the place we want to store the file, and hit export. The export time will depends upon the configuration of your system, the speed of the export. And once it's done, see, here is our final output. Let's have a look at it, and there it goes. And you can just copy it to the TikTok and apply your filters and the original music or whatever the music you like. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also follow me on my TikTok. And you can also follow me on my Insta and Facebook.